day on video game crates. 1978, Sky Raider by Atari. You know, I'm surprised this game isn't talked about more. It was a really cool effect. It got good gameplay, good sound effects, and it has that fun factor that so many games in 1978 just lacked. Basically, you fly a ship over a scrolling landscape, trying to hit targets on the ground as they come by. It's a timed game with an extended play option, but it's really smooth, good sound. It's reachable, although challenging to get to the extended play, which I really liked. There's not a lot of depth here. You know, there's no real story, no background like Space Invaders had to trigger the imagination, but it is a great play for a quarter. I feel like this was also quite original for its time. It actually seems like this was maybe inspiration, or this became inspiration for later games like River Raid or Xevious. Could be possible inspiration for other similar types of games to come. It was the first one I'd seen of this like top-down scrolling shooter where you're bombing stuff on the ground. And even better, it's not a Space Invaders clone. So I played so many Space Invaders clones in 1978, it was terribly annoying. So what a breath of fresh air this was. Also, this game is just a good example of what this list is about. It's not only the biggest hits or the best remembered games. The video game greats is also about fun, unique titles like this one that perhaps didn't get the recognition they deserve. So we salute you now, Sky Raider. Good job, Atari. Another original creation. Well done.